This is Liszt's piano. It's copy of Liszt's personal piano from Weimar, French company Boisselot. And I think, as musician, that Liszt, when he received this instrument, he probably tried to play some different pieces, like maybe. And he thought, it's not so transparent. It's not good to write this way. Or maybe he tried. But this sounds too heavy. So is it bad piano? What is piano good for? It has very special bass. So it works. So this is special